とは全部、英軍からのいろんな雑誌を命じられまして、それをやってきました。特に対面鉄道のビルマ川の鉄道撤収作業をやってきましたね。
占領したもんだ、占領物件だからね、鉄道が。それを大国の方へ売り渡すのに、ちゃんと整理、修理して、完全なものにしておかないと、それ、値段が違うんですよね。そのために我々はそれです。入って仕事させられた。
Japanese guards were made to carry the sick and wounded to the quay side, where landing craft will take them to the hospital ship in the bay.Other prisoners who are able to walk make their way to the landing craft, which will carry them on the first stage of a happy journey. From the far eastern shores, many have already started a longer voyage, taking them back to the land they have served so bravely.
There was no one there to meet us, you know, it was, there was no bands there to meet us or anything like that. But we were just taken off the boat and taken to a transit camp there in Southampton. And we were there for, it was only about a couple of days, like, you know. And then we were just stuck on a train and sent home.
I used to go out in the morning and I'd walk the streets of Aberdeen for hours and hours then, looking for somebody that I knew. I was forgetting I'd been away 6.5 years.
When I got back, I decided I'd forget everything. I'm going to start a new life.And I didn't join any ex-prisoner of war life or any prison or anything. I wouldn't have anything, as far as I'm concerned, although I'm talking about it now, I just wouldn't talk about any of my ex-prisoner of war, my prison of war experiences or anything. No, I'm going to start a new life and something quite new, and I'd have nothing to do with what's happened to me. That's just happened, it's finished.
It was a bit overwhelming with having...So many people coming to you and wanting to know everything about you and all that, like, you know. They had no understanding of what horrors we had lived through, like, you know. And now the comparison between people's kindness and the brutality that we had been experiencing.
帰ってきた当時はね、ちょっとあったですかね。今はもうなくなっちゃった。帰った当時はありましたね。よし、はっと思ってね。
It's been very difficult with the family because I never spoke about it. My wife died without knowing. Mind you, she must have seen and felt the swing of moods. She must have done. One night, when I had a nightmare, I finished up with my hands around her throat. So at that stage, I went into the spare bedroom where there was a chair, and I used to sleep in that for weeks.
I couldn't sleep properly for about 10 years. That sounded a long time, but I could only just sleep under the surface. I mean, in the camps, you just slept under the surface. You were ready to move off because they might come in and start beating people up, turn everybody out for a working party. You didn't know what was going to happen by day or night very often. And so you slept like that, and I knew exactly where everything of mine was so that I could put my hands on it, especially my little drawing things. And so you were always ready to move. And when I came home...It was much the same. I would fold my clothes up, and I still, in a way, do now, and I know just where they are.
Well,
compensation, I think I'm right in saying that I got £30, we all did, several years after the war. We were certainly the worst country of the lot of doing anything at all to get compensation from the Japs. I blame it most, well, on politicians and above all the Treasury, because we finally got, I think the figure was £10,000, about, I'm guessing, 15 years ago, not much more. And there weren't many left, so the Treasury obviously saved a lot of money.
When they talked of trying to get some financial benefit out of it, that might have done a bit of good for to help to have healed some of the things for the blokes. But, you know, for me, I have no, as I said, no ill feeling against the Japanese at all. I mean, I meet Japanese here now, no trouble.
国のためにやったんだから、もうこれはもう仕方ないなと今でも思ってます。はい。まあご承知のように、市の鉄道と申しましょうが、たくさんの人が各国から来てね、子供たちもたくさん亡くなっておるもので、今現在は非常に気の毒だと思っております。まあ、辛かったことは辛かったですけれども、これは軍の命令であったことですので、当時思いましたと辛いです。はい。
今までは戦争のことを話しますと、軍国主義だとか、そういうことを言われまして、私なんかの場合も服にしてから、しばらく戦争の話はじっと、大使飲んで話しなかったんだけど、現在の日本の平和が保ってるのは、やっぱり異国の地に参加した尊い犠牲を払った戦友たち、それがあの特攻隊の人たちなんかの人たちの死によってですね、日本の国の基礎が築かれて礎が確保されてるってこと、
それが当たり前だったんだね。そういうふうに教育されて、教育があるんだから恐ろしいよね。だからもう、何かの犬を教育するようなものかな。ね、動物を教育すると同じようにもう言い過ぎになっちゃうのね。で、教育は恐ろしいね。まあ、と思うけども。当時は、そんなことを考えるときの余裕はなかったから。そんな風に教育されたから。
I mean, the Germans, for all what they did, they have.Repented, and the generation know what happened. But in Japan, they don't.
Japanese say the emperor says express deep remorse for the POW. I think that was enough for Japanese, so it was enough for apology, but the POW didn't think so.
その当時は苦労をかけさせて本当に申し訳ありません。だけど私たち日本軍もやはり命令のによって行動したんで、本当に、申し訳ございませんが、おかげさまでその。
No, let the emperor come and apologize to me. That might be the answer. And I will decide whether he was sincere or not.
And I said, there are two reasons why I don't hate the Japanese. The one reason is it would do them no harm, but if I hate anyone, it does me harm. And I said, the other reason, I'm a Christian, and Christians are taught to love and not to hate.
I can't stand this the way we all, I suppose, I do it sometimes, we generalize about people, nations or groups or bankers or industrialists or whatever, because there are some good, bad and indifferent anywhere.
In all, I think I've just been terribly lucky. I'm very happy doing what I'm doing. And I think, and I have no regrets, really. It doesn't matter.
I have been there and I've done it. All the things that I ever wanted to do. And I have no regrets. I mean, the fact that I was a prisoner of war was just a blip in my life, like, you know.
I am determined to live and beat the Japanese because I'll outlive them all, I hope. All those who were involved.
One of the most interesting parts of this was the sheer ingenuity. You put a lot of people together. There are tinsmiths, there are pharmacists, chemists, all sorts of people. So you put all these people together and you can begin to start moving half the mountain. And I think that was a sort of corporate magic of the whole thing, which was so important.
タイ、もがってですね、今現在おられるあの、対面鉄道建設についてお元気でおられる、ちょっと今写真見せてもらったですね。その方と一遍お会いしたいです。ヘレンさん、サンキューツーデイ。はい、これ言います。